Soldiers, people of Italy,
men of honor, today is the day you have all waited for and trained for. This is the day in which you must use all your strength, bravery, and camaraderie to fight in unison to defeat the enemy, Spain, and its probable mercs. We have been ridiculed for a week for losing just 100 people. Today, you must use all your abilities to full potential. Remember, men, the stakes are as high as they can get. If we suffer a defeat, the reputation of you, our commander, and will be ridiculed always. Remember, you will fight in the forest, or the plains, or the hill. And if you must, you will sacrifice your life for the greater good, for our homeland. If you want to achieve victory, you must be greater than the enemy. You must listen to the orders of your commanders and complete the orders they give out for you. Have trust in your brothers, and you will win without a doubt. Glory to Italy. Glory to Italy.
3, 2, 1, chant!
There we go!
General Ahmed, help me!
With the grace of God, we won the second battle against Spain, and now we shall win the war, bring peace to Europe, and dominate the Spanish. Ave General Idue, Ave Vicente Luca, Ave Ayutante Imperialis, per la Gloria!